post position. How is that going, and how comfortable do you feel doing that?
It's going good. It's fun to, because all through high school I played on the perimeter, so it's fun to kind of go back and forth and to kind of do that position again, but I feel comfortable in whatever he wants.
You feel you've grown enough physically to be able to handle the inside a little more than maybe you did your freshman year?
Yeah, definitely. I feel a lot stronger, especially with Shork as a new coach. I'll come back and being with him, I feel a lot better and a lot stronger.
Do you guys feel like you've learned anything about this team? Because exhibition games are all about finding yourselves, finding your identity. Do you feel like does anything stand out about this team that's maybe different from what you thought you guys might be or could be kind of through the summer workouts and that kind of thing?
I feel like ultimately this, you're talking to us, right?
Yeah.
Ultimately, I think this team is growing every day. I think our mindset is right coming into practice, and I feel like this team, we're starting to relax a little bit more, not necessarily relax in a bad way, but I feel like on the offensive end, we're taking our time and we're making the right play, and that's a huge thing for us. Because of the style of offense that we're playing, it's important that we are patient and we do make the right play, and if we do make the right play, we should score most of the time. So
it's maybe a little less kind of bang bang, because you guys normally play really fast, but it sounds like maybe there's
not
a little bit more.
Not necessarily. We want to run the ball. Miss shots and stuff. We want to get the ball and push because that's who we are. But definitely we want to be a better half-court offensive team. So, we want to make the right play in the half-court set.
Zach, how would you describe the process the last few months? Just trying to get back into basketball shape and rehabbing the shoulder and everything. And just how you feel going into the season?
It's been really good. It's good to be back, to be able to start playing again. It was rough at first. You still have your mission legs and all that. But after a few weeks, you kind of get back. And I know TJ went through the same thing. But you just kind of, just start getting into it, and then it becomes natural, and then everything just clicks. And then you're kind of, you feel like you're back, and you feel like you can do everything that you did before.
Do you feel like that year playing here before your mission helped you to get back into it after serving a little bit? I don't want to say easier, because it's never easy, but maybe a little better?
Yeah. I think just because I didn't know what to expect if I went out first and come back, but it's kind of different for everyone. I feel like if you went out straight from high school and came back, it's the same as if you played a year and then came back. You kind of have the same kind of mentality. It's nothing's easier or harder.
Coach Rose has been going through a lot of lineups for you guys right now. How are you finding your team chemistry? And are there players that you feel like you're meshing with more naturally right now?
I think it's just an everyday process. It's early in the season, and we're trying to find our groove and find our chemistry with guys. A few of us have played with each other a couple years, and so that helps. But, like I said earlier, I feel like this team, a huge thing that we're trying to do is make the right play. And that builds chemistry very quickly, because for this offense to work and for us to work, it takes trusting each other. And so I feel like that's coming along great right now.
Anything else? Okay, thanks, guys.
Thank